Former Scarborough Detective Angie Carey receives Queen's Police Medal. A former Scarborough detective was recognized in the New Year's Honours list. Former North Yorkshire Police Detective Sergeant Angie Carey was awarded the Queen's Police Medal. She worked on the front line of child and adult safeguarding for 25 years, achieving notable convictions on behalf of vulnerable people. Now retired, Angie spent many years working to safeguard both adults and children in the Scarborough, Whitby and Rydale areas. Deputy Chief Constable Phil Kane tweeted that he offered his congratulations to all honors recipients but wanted to give a special mention to Detective Sergeant Angie Carey, who dedicated her career to help keep vulnerable children and families safe. Angie was instrumental in creating the relationships between the police and others that helped to keep people safe. Through her efforts in the vulnerability assessment team, she helped to protect and achieve justice for people who have been ill-treated or neglected within the home environment or in care and nursing homes, who have been taken advantage of financially, and who have been subject to sexual and domestic abuse. Trevor Baldwin, senior manager at the Emergency Operations Centre of the Yorkshire Ambulance NHS Trust, was awarded the Queen's Ambulance Servied Medal. His recent work has involved integrating the What3 Words app into the Operations Centre's working model to enable control room staff to help callers identify exactly where they are.